Hi, this is Phoenix Genesis for phoenixgenesis.com and our two YouTube channels, Phoenix Genesis and Frag Camp. And we're here at the GDC Next Conference at Los Angeles, California. And today I'm here with...
Mike Lynch. I work on My Dream. My Dream is a creator community game. So the basic premise of the game is you go in and you make worlds of various types. We have mountain and oasis and desert, flats, grasslands, and more to come. Within these worlds, you can shape the environment completely, and you can set up quests and geocaches and all sorts of adventures.
Is it like Minecraft, kind of?
Similar. In our game, everything is accessible all the time, so we're an online game. You sign into the game, and then you can enter any world and go play the content that's there.
Awesome. So you're playing with real people, but you're also creating the world as well.
Exactly. Every world supports 20 players simultaneously.
And oh, fantastic.
When you visit a world, you get the opportunity to rate it. And based on the rating that you give the world, the creator of the world gains more experience. So if you give them a high rating, they get more experience, more rewards, and it's a win-win.
Do you want to show us a little bit?
Yeah, fantastic.
Oh, thank you.
So you can go in. This is just a world we've been playing around with here at the convention.
Is this already launched or will launch?
We're in open beta and we're going to launch in March.
Awesome, awesome.
So you can edit the terrain in the world. You can just dig away.
Beautiful. Oh my God, that's so much easier than Minecraft. Oh my God, that's what I didn't like with the Minecraft. It was so hard, and this you can just, it's more like sculpting.
Exactly. So you can edit the terrain in the world. There's no limitations. I could keep building this tunnel forever if I wanted to. As you can see from
So it's a really big world. Oh my God, the graphics look so beautiful. What is this on just PC, or is it also going to be on PlayStation or Xbox?
We're in open beta for PC and Mac, and Linux support is coming this month.
Oh, awesome.
And then after we launch in March, we'll look at porting to consoles and things of that nature.
Oh yes, I think this would be great on the console.
We've got your item placement that I'm sure most of you are familiar with. We have a lot of gameplay items you can throw in, like these dragons.
Oh, very cool. Oh my God, very cool.
Let me get rid of those.
So there are RPG elements. Is there a creator mode, like in Minecraft, and then also a playing mode with enemies?
Sort of. The way it works is you as the owner of a world have control over what happens. So you can make a world where, you know, you want everyone to edit and contribute to your world, and you just leave it open. Or you can have it a situation where you've set up a series of quests or some sort of adventure that you want people to go through linearly. I can't speak today.
Yeah, me either. My voice has been gone since Destiny launched. So.
Yeah, definitely. So if you set up that sort of environment, then you want to lock it down and make it so nobody can make edits. So you have the ability to do both of that.
Awesome.
And I can show you.
So
that
I could
right
make
here.
Like my own platformer quest and invite people to play.
Exactly.
Oh, fun. Ooh, the menu system looks beautiful.
So yeah, this is just a permission block. I just set one down in my world, and that means only I can edit in this area. Nobody else can edit.
Wow, so people can come and they can edit in different areas, not just one area alone.
Yeah, exactly.
Oh, that's wonderful too.
I locked down this specific area. So if I go out here in the woods and it's not locked down, then other players can edit.
Wow, this looks beautiful.
Here's an example of our geocaching. Just gonna put in just a geocache, give it a name, and it drops into the world for other players to find. So if I'm another player and I come up on it, and I find it, I get the cool little animation.
Oh, awesome, awesome.
I'll get the reward. And
oh, I love rewards. It's got that Easter egg element that's just like from the dawn of gaming. That's really
fun.
Yeah,
exactly. And you could even bury this if you wanted to. I'm slowly adding in terrain right here, and it's going to engulf.
Oh, so you can bury these little geo
yeah,
guys.
Yeah, you can completely manipulate the terrain. So whatever you want to do with the terrain, that's up to you. You can see I'm burying this right now. It's a little bit slow. We're going to increase the rate.
That's okay.
You can see it getting buried here under the terrain.
I love it. It looks like quicksand.
And there it is. It's gone. Somebody could come and, you know, uncover that a little bit later.
And I mean, how big is this world? Like, how far could you walk?
It's actually infinite.
Oh my God.
So if you just keep going, it's going to go on forever. And it's not just small items. Like if you want to drop in, say you want a redwood tree right here, well,
yeah.
There you go.
Oh my God, look at that. Now, can you populate this world with, like, animals like squirrels and birds or mountain lions?
You will be able to. At the moment in our open beta, we don't have any creatures yet, but it's coming in a few releases.
Awesome, awesome. Well, that's what DLC
really cool.
is always, right? That's what the concept of expansion packs, add-ons.
Yeah, exactly. And we want to have, we want to give you the ability to get a minion. So we have a rock minion in mind right now, and he's going to follow
minion,
you around,
yeah.
And you can tell him to do stuff. So.
Oh, my own personal slave in my own world. Oh, my God, I feel so godlike.
Exactly.
That's fantastic.
So if you're roaming the countryside with your rock minion and you need some wood, well, you can send him off to go get it.
What about a personal protection? Like, see, I have a service dog here. You know, I mean, like a personal, I don't know, like wolf or dragon. That would be really cool.
Yeah, possibly. We didn't think of that, but we'll have to
No, I think it would be great. You know, you have something for protection. Like, you know, like a wolf that could possibly maybe growl. So to let you know if there's someone approaching, you know.
Yeah, no, definitely that's something we could do. This is always fun, too.
Yeah.
I call it spray painting.
Oh, awesome, awesome.
So I'm just adding in terrain, but yeah. It sort of spray paints it.
Oh, that's very cool.
So I can make this rock. And this is always my favorite thing to do, just kind of like go around and almost vacuum up the grass.
Hey, you know, if you have those pollen allergies, it works, you know?
Yeah, and, you know, if you like more built-out items, you can sort of... we've got some choices for you, really. So let's make a little
awesome.
Display case here.
You know, another personal companion would be great as some kind of bird or hawk, because then you could have it go up and give you a 3D bird's eye view of your world.
Yeah, so I just put a random couch here.
Oh, that's great.
Just out in the middle of the forest.
Hey, now it's a national park, right?
Indeed. Yeah, exactly.
Oh, that's great.
And I can show you the rating system right here. So,
yes, please.
So I'm leaving the world.
What was that? Did that say? How do you pronounce that?
Oh, this world's called Mount Taculous.
Mount Taculous. I was going to count it Mount Alicious.
Oh, I think there might be a Mount Alicious. But yeah.
That works for me.
We'll give this world a 4-star rating.
Oh, cool.
And this, once I leave the world, I'm going to get kicked back out to the home screen.
Awesome.
So this is where you have access to all the various worlds.
So My Dream is the name of your company and Epic Quest is the name of the game?
No, that Epic Quest is one of our featured worlds, actually.
Okay.
So if you make a really cool world, we'll feature you.
Oh, awesome.
So when you
awesome.
Log into the game, if you're one of our best creators, well, you get this awesome space right in the front of the game.
You know what? That's great. I love that. You're really looking out for the people who put that time and effort into the game. So My Dream is a game. What's the name of your company?
My Dream Interactive.
Okay, My Dream Interactive. Okay. That's very easy.
Awesome. And yeah, we're really concerned about
here
the
you
community.
Go.
So we
you
have
got,
like, recent activity.
Wait, let me go back to the worlds. I
oh,
love
sure.
that. So you got one called, I love this. You got Mount Taculous. Then you've got Los Angeles. Oh my God, that's great. Traptoria. Whoa, what's that one called?
That one's Shamurai Shamurai.
Shamurai Shamurai. Headless, oh my God, Trapped Them. Look at the creativity here. Deli of Grass World, Sky Fort. Gotta always have a Sky Fortress, right? First Adventure, and Slump City. Oh, I love it, I love it. That's great.
Awesome. Well, thank you for
yes,
coming
thank
out
you.
And checking
thank
that
you
out.
Very much again. And this is going to be released in March 2015,
yep,
you
and
said.
It's available right now. If you guys want to check it out, go to our website, www.mydream.com, and download. It's free.
Oh,
check it out.
Thank you very much.